a good job.
Get a good job.
Yeah, get a job.
Further myself, my career.
To find a better job for my family.
To earn our living, and then we look after our family.
More job opportunities for people that don't have jobs.
More job opportunities for people that graduate.
I wanted to provide for my family.
I want to have a good job, like not the proper good job, but the job that I could set my living with my families.
But with the income that we're getting here in Yapis Ferry, I cannot really make that dream come true.
Still lagging behind in terms of employment.
Allow many investors or many foreigners, like our Pacific Island countries, to come into our country, and Papua New Guineans, we must go out and help them work in there.
I hope that, you know, the government can come up with ways to create employment for Samoa.
Even if it's you get a little salary, at least you have something to provide for your family.
The people who want to work, not just for themselves and the people around them, but others.
Without employment, there can't be any development at all.
There's a great potential in Papua New Guineans as business-minded people, as technical people, as professionals.
I want us to have equal opportunities as those in New Zealand and Australia.